Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Adam Fannensteel. I'm the band director here at Penwood Middle School. We are very excited to play a wonderful concert for you this evening. The kids have been working very, very hard since September, and we're very much looking forward to presenting all of this music to you tonight. So the first thing we'd like to do is play a piece called Metrics. Really quickly, I'd like to recognize a couple special members of our 7th and 8th grade band. As many of you know, Pensbury has an all-middle school honors band, and there were a number of students who went and tried out for this band, and it's made up of kids from all three Pensbury middle schools in 6th, 7th, 8th grade. We had 16 students from this band make it into the middle school honors band this year, and a number of our 6th graders also made it into that band. So anyone who's in the middle school honors band, would you please stand to be recognized? On the inside of your program, you may have noticed there's a little advertisement, and that's on purpose. Tomorrow evening at Pensbury High School East, the Pensbury Community Band, which is a group of adult musicians, professional musicians, is going to be performing a special Christmas concert of all Christmas music. So if anyone is interested, please join us tomorrow night at 7:30 at Pensbury East. The concert is free. Bring your friends, bring your families, and you'll get to see myself performing in it, a number of our Pensbury faculty members perform in it as well. So it'll be lots of fun. So if you're interested, please join us. Next, we'd like to do a Hanukkah song, and it's going to feature a clarinet solo, and that's going to be Sonia Benega on the clarinet. Thank you. For our last number this evening, we'd like to do a Christmas medley. And in that Christmas medley, there are actually three Well, two individuals and one group of soloists that I forgot to put in the program, so I apologize. But I'd like to recognize them now. You're going to hear from Maggie Segola on the flute. You're going to hear from Jessica McNeely on the oboe. And you're going to hear from our entire tuba section, Andre Egel, Abby Staub, and Nico Bove.
Thank you.
Okay, we're ready. This is the Penwood Jazz Band, made up of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders from Penwood Middle School. So far this year, we have had 5 one-hour rehearsals. So we have prepared 2 songs for you this evening. And the first one is called Nardis. This one is going to feature Sonia Benegal on the alto saxophone and Jonathan? No. Who's the other solo on this?
It's just that one?
Okay, it's just that one. Here we go.
Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Sonia Benegal on the alto saxophone. All right, we have one more for you this evening, but before we do that, I'd like to, on behalf of myself and all the kids and Ms. Sharkey, say a couple thank yous. First of all, a big thank you to our administration here at Penwood, Mr. Derek Majikas, our assistant principal. Ms. Beth Aldridge, our principal. And Ms. Helene Polyak, they all are extremely helpful and supportive of our program, so we thank them for everything. A big thank you to all of the Pensbury music teachers. Some are in the audience, some are standing over there helping back. All the teachers that have taught these kids before me, thank you so much to them. Thank you so much to all of the Penwood teachers as well for all of their support. We've had a lot of rehearsals, extra rehearsals this week where kids are missing classes, so we really appreciate all of their flexibility in allowing them to make our concert a success. So thank you so much to the Penwood faculty. And a big thank you to the parents. Kids, give your parents a round of applause for supporting you and supporting music education. And last, thank you so much to all of the kids who performed this night. I think they did a fantastic job. Great job to all the kids. So on our last tune, it's an old favorite. I'm sure many of you have heard it before from the Charlie Brown Christmas episode. It's a tune by Vince Guaraldi called Christmas Time Is Here. This one is going to feature Thomas Cridland on the trombone. And Jonathan Pinkstone on the trumpet. He has a little solo in the beginning. And there's one more solo, where is it? Rishi Agarwal on the alto saxophone. Thank you so much for coming this evening. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season, and we'll see you in the spring. Have a great holiday.